Viewing appointments and navigating the scheduler in TRAKnet PM 3.0. There are three ways to view the scheduler: day, week, and list view. These different views may be set with the corresponding options in the upper left-hand portion of the scheduler window along the navigational bar at the top. The day view will display a single day schedule. In this view, you may select multiple rooms, locations, or users to view with the checkboxes in the left-hand portion of the scheduler window. The week view will display a week schedule. This can only be viewed for one user or location at a time to accommodate spacing constraints. And the list view, which will provide a list of all scheduled appointments for a selected date range and user. This can only be viewed for one user or location at a time, but you can span a wider range of custom dates outside of the constraints of a day or week. To navigate to various days or months in the scheduler, you may utilize the calendar view present in the left-hand portion of the scheduler screen. Clicking on any given day will take you to that day on the scheduler in the day or week view. To jump ahead a set portion of time, you may utilize the drop-down menus above the calendar view. This can be done in days, weeks, or months. If you wish to return to today's date, you may click on the Today icon at the bottom of the calendar view. Thank you for watching Viewing Appointments and Navigating the Scheduler in TRAKnet PM 3.0.